ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much indeed. I liked doing this one before you now, which I had the very, very good fortune to record a few years ago and sold about 2 million records. Yeah. Don't believe me? You come around my house. I'll take you down the cellar. I'll show them to you. They all down there. It's a wonderful picture. This wonderful song is from that picture. Let's get out the wheat fields, Mabel. We're going against the grain. Where's my drum on that one? It's, oh! I'm not the only one that's drunk. Okay. We're going to do Gentle on My Mind. Here we go. It's known that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. Makes me pretend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind the couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and the ink stains that have dried our bones and wine. In the back rooms by the rivers of the memory, keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on the columns now that binds me, or something that somebody said cause they thought we'd fit together walking. That the world will not be cursing nor forgiven as I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory. I brought out and you're just gentle on my mind. And I give my cup of soup back from the curtain crack and cauldron in some train yard. Feel a rubbing coal pile, a dirty hat pulled low across my face. I'll land on a tin can, I pretend I hold you to my breast and find. As you're waving on the back roads by the rivers of the memory, never smiling, never gentle on my mind. Breathing all day, what's the matter? And thirsty too.
I would love a drink.
You think I should?
Yeah.
Okay. If you insist, I don't want you to worry or nothing, because you just remembered the great words of my pal Joey Lewis. He said, you ain't drunk if you can lay on the floor without holding on. You just think about that in the morning, you will howl. Joe was around my house the other day. We were downstairs in my den one morning swimming. And he mixed himself up a most peculiar drink. I said, what you drinking down there, Joe? He looked down at me. He said, scotch and carrot juice. I said, why? He said, I get drunk, but I see good. Anyhow, I can find myself. I'm going to sit down now. We're going to do a little drinking song for you. Little old one drinker. Hey. The drunker you are, the better it's going to sound, I'll tell you that. But I didn't ask you in here. You came in on your own accord. I'm praying the rain in California so the grapes can grow and they can make more wine. And I'm walking in Chicago with a broken heart and a woman behind the bar for the jukebox, and the music takes me back to Tennessee. When they ask who's a fool in the corner, why I say a little wine drink of me. A broken heart is still the same. I match the man behind the bar for the jukebox, and the music takes me back to Tennessee. Well, there's a fool in the corner. A little old wine drink of me. I say, a little old wine drink of me.
Oh, thank you very much. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I only have one thing to say to that. Cheers. Say, how about a little toast? Should we make a toast? You raise your glass. Oh, you haven't got any glasses, have you? Shame. You raise your glasses and I'll think of something. Oh, yeah, I know. I kissed the brown-eyed aging cow who gave me milk and cheese. Now I'm laying on my back with foot and mouth disease. I think of that. I finally found the perfect gal. I could not ask for more. She's deaf and dumb and oversexed and owns a liquor store. I'll drink to that, baby. As the fly said as he was walking over the mirror, that's one way of looking at it. Now, excuse me. Now, ladies and gentlemen, can I ask something of any of you folks out there? Are any of you ready for a little sing-along right now?
Yeah.
How about the rest of you? Because I'll tell you why. I had a very special request, but I'm going to sing anyhow.
Trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let. No phones, no bulls, no pets.
Got
it, no cigarettes. Out of the 2 hours of a bush and broom, 8 for 12 for a room. I'm a man who means by no means it, folks. Third box car, midnight train, a destination girl name. Old worn out suit and shoes, I don't
you.
I smoke old stogies I've found, short not to be around. I'm a man of means by no means. Queen of the road,
very much.